I have a rare opportunity for you. It seems there may be a tomb hidden on that forsaken place. Tombs mean treasure, and yet sadly, my usual relic hunters are superstitious idiots who refuse to disturb this so-called sacred place. You, Tenno, however, are more pragmatic, especially when it comes to ducats, am I right?
I don't care if you're here or if you're not alone. I don't care, it's been too long. It's kinda like we didn't happen. The way that your lips move, the way you whisper stone. I don't care, it's good as gone.
Oh my. You can feel the filth and grit in every breath. This desolate rock is the former colony of the backward-thinking sky worshippers. Their stories are worth as much as the sand around you. Nothing. The Grineer took pity on their miserable existence years ago, returning this so-called civilization to the sand. Yet for some elusive reason, their relics have become quite fashionable and thus valuable. Rare antiquities. That's why we're here. Ignore these glyphs. Nothing but nonsense about their so-called god king. Inaros, is it? How quaint. The only thing heaven sent from Inaros would be the prices relics fetch at auction.
Hush, hush, my little Doom. You don't need to be scared. There, there. That's right, shake out the sand. But remember, not all of it. And I'll tell you the story.
Tenno, what is this? How are you doing that?
Long ago, The lands of our colony were cursed. They were soaked in fear. The Golden Skymen would come and take our children away. Young and old alike cowered before them, afraid to lose their most beloved.
That voice! Tenno, stop this!
But then he came. The Fear Eater. The Sky Killer. He was called Inaros.
Burial vessel. It will contain precious relics. There, you're not defiling a tomb. You're creating wealth. Return to your ship. We must examine this vessel further. I could have never foreseen this. That vessel, it contains primitive etchings that seem to be a sort of blueprint. Was a warframe entombed there? Look at it. It's exquisite. There's an inscription. Prove you are him. Destroy the ones who oppress. Destroy who? Does this smudged glyph represent some enemy? You'll have to carry that vessel into battle and prove yourself if we are to unlock these secrets. If you want to prove yourself, you're going to need to carry that burial vessel in your inventory.
I need you to sabotage this ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
I don't know how this happened, but the glyph on that sacred vessel, it's changed. I suggest you stay on this path.
Thank you.
A coolant cell has been extracted. The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. Coolant cell extracted. A coolant cell has been placed in the fuel port. Hack the console to restart the reactor. Defend the system until the coolant has flooded the fuel system. Coolant leaks throughout the ship. Thank you.
The cliff, it's changed. You must be fulfilling some primitive rite of passage.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Let's go.
Unit approaching.
Strike. We have to win this. Let's go on the offensive.
Marines inbound.
Attack us and we will counter. For the Lotus.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Strike. We have to win this.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Return to your ship. We must examine this vessel further. I'll be grateful when this is over. I cannot stand this barren place. Even the Orokin could not have enlightened these sand skates.
Thank you.
remember, we're here for relics, not stories. So I'd appreciate if you kept your Tenno-Soma Void resonance thing to a minimum. I've had enough of this culture to last a lifetime. Take the vessel to the door. What happens?
Little one, after this, you must sleep.
Not again.
Inaros began not as our king, but as our enemy. A warrior of the Golden Skymen. But for each child the Skymen took away, Inaros grew even more angry. Until one fateful night. Another child had been taken, and the villagers had gathered in a mourning circle weeping, until they heard a small voice. By the dunes, it was the child returned. As he approached, the people gasped in horror, as they saw that he was drenched in blood. His father rushed to the boy and embraced him, and saw that he had no wounds. "Whose blood is this?" he asked. The boy looked to the sky and said, "This is the blood of the Skymen. This is the work of Inaros." By the sand and the stars, the Skymen raged. They set upon Inaros with their armies, but none could prevail. For he commanded the sand, he commanded death. Inaros ate their fear and became stronger.
None of this could be true, could it?
And so they left us and took with them our fear. On that day, Inaros became our king, and in a great whirlwind of sand, ascended to watch over us from his throne in the sky.
What if? It can't be. Yeah. Return to your ship. I must collect myself. I'm beginning to think this Inaros myth was drawn from an actual Warframe. Oh, I see. Another glyph. Another challenge. See if you can figure out which enemy it represents.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
The Grineer have no honor.
We are readying reinforcements. Keep fighting, Tenno.
Let's go! Attack us and we will counter. Move and strike. We have to win this. Let's go on the offensive. to Tenno.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
For the Lotus. Let's go. Consider what I've learned from the skirmish. For the Tenno. Attack us and we will counter.
Get slammed!
By the void, the Grineer have picked up our scent. They'll take me. It's Inaros. You have to stop these animals at once. So where is she? That voice. I think I need to hear the rest. I think I've needed to hear this for a long time.
so, for years we lived in peace, and our little dunes were our own to keep. But the sands of peace are ever shifting. Years later, a plague came to the desert. The infested. Desperate, our people called out to the sky. Inaros! Inaros! But they could not wake him. And so, they were consumed by the ravenous horde. With all lost, the few remaining villagers gathered in the morning circle to prepare for the end. When suddenly, a storm rose about them. A colossal, spiral storm of sand, piercing the sky. The villagers huddled, trapped within the storm's eye, as the beasts charged them. In moments, the beasts were torn apart, and the infested plague was swept away, never to be seen again. As the storm subsided, the people ventured out into the desert, hoping to catch a glimpse of their savior, their beloved Inaros.
Get ready.
Glorious metal body, broken and still, lying in the sand. Did they mourn? No, no. They knew his spirit had returned to the sky to watch over them once again. They gathered his body to keep it safe from thieves and raiders. They placed the pieces within the sacred vessels and entombed them in secret, knowing that one day Inaros would reclaim his body and rise again. So now, my sweet Dune, you have no need of fear. Take these grains and keep them under your pillow. Inaros will watch over you.
Find extraction. We're done here. The story isn't just a myth, is it? Look at this sacred vessel, one of four, just as she described. And the challenges. You must prove your tenno.
Researcher Tile Reger has made alarming strides in the field of gene repair. His work would not only reverse centuries of deterioration due to excessive cloning, but also allow for stronger and deadlier genetic molds. Eliminate Regor and put a stop to his work.
Tell me. Oh, no, no. Let me see. When I crack open your head fruit, what color juice spills out?
I'm very excited now. The anticipation.
Ooh, I always learn so much from a live dissection. A dissection? No, 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 no. That sounds too humane. Your death will be painful.
Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
For the Lotus.
Tenno? What did you see? My data stream went dark. I am sensing some signal masking. It will take some time to decipher. Concentrate on your mission for now. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Let's go.
The Lotus, barking at you. Always so calm, always in control. She doesn't care about you, Tenno. She doesn't love you. Not like I loved the two men you murdered. First you, Tenno. Next, your Lotus.
Let's go on the offensive.
Die, lizard, leech, bloody worm! Gonna pull this ocean down on us if I have to! For a fight. Oh, should have dressed for a funeral. Nowhere left to hide. Nowhere left to run.
Work taking down the VIP. Get to extraction. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. You are surrounded by Grenier Marines.
cut them down. Make them fear this place. The Grineer should be swept away.
Quickly, quickly, my sweet Dune, they're coming.
I tried so hard to forget.
In here. Don't make a sound, Baro. Here. Hold these grains in your hand tight. Inaros will protect you.
It wasn't me I was worried about.
What do you want?
I'm not.
No! You have no right!
Inaros. Inaros. Inaros.
No, no, it's just me.
Inaros. Inaros.
No!
But Inaros never came. You've shown me why I came here, Tenno. Not for riches. The doors are closing again. Prove that you're worthy of Inaros' strength one last time. My mother's call will be answered. Inaros will rise again. Come home, Tenno. She was gone, but somehow you let her speak again. You made me face my past, made me remember who I was. Take his relics and let him rise again. I couldn't think of selling them anyway. For me, these few grains of sand are all the treasure I need. Both of us know why Inaros couldn't have saved her. He wasn't able to listen then, but things are different now. Am I right?